This is Tasneem Zakaria Mehta, Director of the Dr. Bhau Daji Lad Museum, Mumbai. I want to share with you the wonderful story of the very first international exhibition that took place in Bombay, now Mumbai, on this day, February 15th, 1873, 150 years ago, at the museum. At the time, the Dr. Bhau Daji Lad Museum, formerly the Victoria and Albert Museum, Bombay, was the only museum in the city and represented India and Bombay at several international exhibitions hosted across the world. The success of the Great Exhibition of 1851 in London at the famous Crystal Palace began a trend of world fairs across several major cities in Europe, America, and Australia in the 19th century to foster international trade. Nations competed with each other to have the biggest and best displays. India was given pride of place at most of these exhibitions. In the 1860s, there were several plans to host a grand exhibition in Bombay. A specially designed cast iron pavilion was proposed, but it did not materialize due to the financial crash of the Bombay stock market in 1865. Finally, in 1873, the city held its first international exhibition at the newly constructed Victoria and Albert Museum. As the museum represented the city on the international stage, it was decided that the object selected for the forthcoming World Fairs at London and Vienna would be first displayed at the museum in Bombay. The exhibition ran for 3 months. It attracted large crowds and people were delighted with the new experience. The governor inaugurated the exhibition and all the dignitaries of the city were present. Due to the tremendous and enthusiastic public response, tickets were eventually sold at a heavy discount and the exhibition duration was extended. Additional tram and train services ran between the museum and other parts of the cities so that families could visit the exhibition. The museum stayed open till 7 p.m. throughout the duration of the exhibition from February to April. The exhibition displayed beautiful Indian craftsmanship in textiles, carpets, pottery, silverware, ivory, wood carving, and clay models, among other objects. Paintings of frescoes copied from the extraordinary Ajanta caves by students of the JJ School of Arts were an important part of the exhibition. The famous Bombay School pottery was displayed at the center of the museum, in front of the statue of Prince Albert. Ivory from China and Japan, Watcombe pottery from England, Prussian agricultural machinery were some of the international objects specially sent to the museum for the exhibition. The Maharajas of princely states across India presented prized objects and armory collections in order to support the exhibition. Several of these were retained by the museum. A highlight of the exhibition was the Gaikwad of Baroda's famed pearl carpet, which was studded with precious gemstones and Basra pearls. It is now at the Qatar National Museum. Gas lamps, which were a novelty in Bombay at the time, were specially fitted in and around the museum by the Bombay Gas Company for the exhibition. A rotunda with a special cafe service was set up. Bombay had never experienced such excitement and joy.